check my cellular. It go push your mind.
Okay, what's the name of his father?
Emmanuel
Delu. What?
No.
Give it out again.
It's a very good program because for childhood it's the best time to practice and then develop and inculcating the habit of reading is very important in the lives of children.
It's also a beautiful thing because the athletes get to come and interact with the young folks who look up to them, and they get to understand what kind of influence they can have on and off the basketball court. So it's a beautiful thing.
It feels great, you know, because this is a kind of program which entails motivating kids like this to encourage them to work hard towards their future.
Basketball is not about excuse, it's also about a classroom. It's part of extracurricular activities, and we have to encourage our younger ones to start reading and learning to become great athletes in the future. So I want to say a very big thank you to Right Sports for such an awesome project, and to Carbank, to MTN, I want to say a very big thank you for supporting this worldly cause, and trust me, this thing will bring a positive effect on society.